Liverpool are willing to smash the British record transfer record to sign a Mohamed Salah replacement. A press report has climbed. According to Spanish outlet Sport, if Salah leaves Liverpool, they will aim to replace him with a mob Real Madrid superstar Vinicius Jr. It reports that Liverpool, Chelsea and Paris Saint-Germain are all prepared to offer Real Madrid £171 million to sign the Brazilian superstar. However, the report further adds that the club has no intention of selling Vinicius Jr. Rather, they would like to extend his contract for another 5 years. Vinicius Jr. has scored 18 goals and assisted another 8 in 28 appearances this season for Madrid. In 253 appearances for the Spanish giant, he has 77 goals and 72 assists. Liverpool superstar Mohamed Salah was subject to mega bid for Saudi Arabian last summer, with the club reportedly rejecting a bid worth £150 million from Al Ittihad on Wednesday. With him being out of contract in 2025 and club leaving at the club at the end of the season, there is a big chance he could leave in the upcoming transfer window. It was recently reported that Mikel Edward is going to prioritize the contract extension of Van Dijk, Mohamed Salah and Trent Alexander-Arnold. However, if the club fails to reach an agreement with him in the summer, they could look to cash in on him rather than lose him leaving on a free transfer following year. Liverpool Alexander Mohamed Salah has again enjoying a stellar season, contributing with 22 goals and 13 assists in 34 appearances across all competitions this season. He has achieved double figures in assists and goals consistently during Liverpool with an incredible record of 208 goals and 89 assists in 339 games. Liverpool are willing to smash the British record transfer record to sign a Mohamed Salah replacement. A press report has climbed. According to Spanish outlet Sport, if Salah leaves Liverpool, they will aim to replace him with a mob Real Madrid superstar Vinicius Jr. It reports that Liverpool, Chelsea and Paris Saint-Germain are all prepared to offer Real Madrid £171 million to sign the Brazilian.